Zuqait, a village in the wilaya of Izki in a Dakhiliya governorate. Visitors flock to this village to see the historical monuments here, such as these impressive archaeological tombs, which date back to 3000 BC, spreading along the mountain overlooking the village. They are cylinder-shaped and resemble beehives.
I see it like a lot of other places, very interesting, and it's a very old culture, and still with a question mark. It has not been cleared everything, so we have been told. So it's very interesting to be here.
Another attraction here is this rock, which reminds the tourists of the beautiful past, when it was then used to grind grain. It is not far from the old lanes and the historic towers amid the palm groves.
We have many friends who have been here before, and they all told us how nice and beautiful the people and the land and everywhere is here in Oman, and how safe the land is. And we were very interested now in to see it by ourselves. And everything was very, very nice.
The youth in the village of Zuqait have set a model in preserving the beauty of the village, its landmarks, and all the natural components here. The villages here are flowing, watering the orchards and fields, portraying a beautiful scene for everyone looking for tranquility. The beauty of nature in this village is in harmony with the achievements of the Blessed Renaissance. From the wilaya of Izki, صالح مخلفان الرحبي الداخلية Governorate.